go and make some crunchy tacos. Okay. I hope you've had fun learning how to make crunchy chicken tacos. I hope you'll try the recipe. And absolutely, make sure if you do, please take a picture and tag me. I want to see 10,000 photos of my family recipes in your kitchens, filling them up with love and joy and blessings. And oh, yum, 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 yum.